bed my daddy built lies a bright patchwork quilt that his mother's grandma stitched long ago. And my grandma knew each word of the stories that she heard while she listened as she watched her grandma sew. She said each patch tells a story about tragedy or glory or just living day by day and year by year. And I'd have to say I guess grandma loved that quilt the best, but every generation held it dear. Grandma's patchwork quilt was 100 years old when she first pulled it over me to keep me from the cold. She said the fabric of our family is stitched within these folds. I remember all the stories that she told. Said this patch of white lace framed your great-great-grandma's face when she kissed her husband on their wedding day. Here's my mama's little cape, there's a checkered kitchen drape, and that dark patch, well, my grandma didn't say. She said the quilt looked just the same as when I saw it on the frame. Somehow the colors never disappear. And in the darkest night it seems to cast a little light, and somehow it's gotten warmer through the years. Grandma's patchwork quilt was 100 years old when she first pulled it over me to keep me from the cold. She said the fabric of our family is stitched within these folds. I remember all the stories that she told. Grandma's time drew near, we asked her through our tears if she'd take that quilt unto her resting place. But she gently shook her head, pulled the quilt close on her bed, and we saw a peaceful smile upon her face. She said, I hear the trumpet sound, I won't be long in the ground. Where I'm going there's no sickness, cold or fear. I'll be resting warm, I know, so keep it when I go, and I'll leave that little patch of heaven here. Grandma's patchwork quilt was 100 years old when she first pulled it over me to keep me from the cold. The fabric of our family is stitched within these folds. I remember all the stories that she told. I remember all the stories that she told, and I can't count all the memories it holds.